Okay, this is an interview with Robert. Today we're going to talk about the crop circles around Robert, the readings and the healings, and the consciousness behind it. Do you want to tell something about it, Robert?
Yes. For years now, I discover crop circles around my area, around my village where I live. All the time I get a very strong sense before, and I get a vision where the field is and how the crop circle formations look like. And I know then also the street name where it is. What I will tell you this in this clip is what is the consciousness, what is the reason from this phenomenon around me. What I feel very strong is that that it have a lot to do with the power, with the source that is standing above all the star systems and all the solar systems, and that it is some people can call it the light or God or the uni creator, and it's the power that will have more relation with the humans on Earth. And the crop circles are is a sort of energy that's coming in me, and that is try to come out in an external factor, and then they appear in the fields. It's they are signals from out the higher source. It's only love and peace, and you can see it as a sort of arrows. They shoot the source shoots this arrows in the think thought window, the create window from the humans, and that create holes in the windows, and that make create more insight in the other dimensions, and that people come more by themselves and by the reality and not by the create reality that is creating by the human self. And they come then closer to the source or to God, how you will call it. And the crop circles are signals, very sweet, gentle signals for the humans to show the humans that there is more, and that they have also the free will. You know, they coming not in the middle of the city, and they not destroy the reality from the people self, but they show in a gentle way in the fields that there is something, that there is hope, that there is love, that there is more, and that people can feel more the mystery in themselves and around themselves. And I have seen with my eyes, and also with Nancy Talbot when she was by me, that the crop circle was forming by my house, and also more witnesses was by me that we was see it. It's very positive, and it is a signal from this time that people be more open and coming more out the logic thoughts that they have. This create a more a feeling for mystery, and that people starting to be more truthful and to feel more that they not know a lot from the universe, that it is so big and that it is a mystery, and it will help people to come by themselves to look to them own body and see how the organs perfectly match with each other and how perfect nature is and how big universe is, that they must think when they have an IQ above the 20 that there is more between heaven and earth, and that life is creation, that there is an higher source, and also the phenomenals around me, crop circles, and also the pictures, readings, healings are signals that I try, that will help to see for the people that they can see that it is real.
All right, thank you, Robert, for this explanation. Yes,
you're welcome.
It's wonderful.